reflections in the sky, but it was only after World War II that these sightings first attracted serious attention.